Snip and snip. Excellent. I wonder if there's some chapter out there that swaps the colour scheme of the apothecary and the chaplain. So it's a white chaplain and a black apothecary. That would be quite cool, I imagine. All right, then. All right, I've got my drill, my trusty 3mm drill. And now we are going to, well, drill into him as straight as we can. There we go. Thankfully, there's already a big gap in there, so it wasn't difficult. It's nice and central as well. Excellent. Excellent.